Yeah, now
we even have first responders saying they actually were present for the countdown for the destruction of Building 7.
While we were on the right side, there was firefighters getting ready. They were bustling back and forth, and a couple of vets that were there, they got the vibe that something was coming down. And we started asking questions. Everybody started asking questions. And then next thing you know, there were the Red Cross representatives pacing back and forth in front of the crowd, holding his hand over the radio. And I couldn't hear what it was saying, but it was like, it was pulsed. Whatever the speech was on there was pulsed, and that means to me it was most likely a countdown. But he took his hand off at the last 3 seconds, and he gave this like heartfelt look, like he didn't look, just run for your life, because he didn't want to bring it on his conscience. He didn't want to go to his grave with that.
Jesus Christ.
And we had a couple seconds to put our heads together.
The Red Cross rep was like, he goes over and he says, well, you got to stay behind this line because they're thinking about bringing the building down. They didn't say what building. They just said bringing a building down. He came back over with his hand over the radio and what sounded like a countdown. And at the last few seconds, he took his hand off and you heard 3, 2, 1. And he was just saying, just run for your life, just run for your life. And then it was like another 2, 3 seconds. You heard explosions, like ba-boom!
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.